तत्त्वेन कम्पासु समीक्षमानु भुञ्जान इत्येव आत्मकृतो विपाकम् हिद्भागबुपुभिर्विदधः नमस्ते जीवेतो मुक्तिपदे सदाएव तत्ते अनुकम्पासु समीक्षमानु भुञ्जान एव आत्मकृतं विपाकम् हृद्भागबुपुभिर्विदधः नमस्ते जीवेतो मुक्तिपदे सदाएव श्री श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर पाठ्य हल According to my past activities, the situation in which I am put it into at present. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada. According to my past activities, the situation in which I am put it into at present, I should think it is approved by Supreme Lord. I should not express any kind of dissatisfaction in it. Any arrangement in my life approved by Supreme Lord. So I should not express any kind of dissatisfaction. Maybe it is because of my previous activities I am put it into this position. Whom to blame? I should not blame anybody. Because I am responsible for that. I was discussing all about Manu Bangsa, nine canto, you can remember. I was discussing that Manu Maharaj wanted to get one boy, no children there. Mani Maharaj wanted to get one boy, nice boy. He started yajna by the mercy of Mani Rishis. Somehow Vaishishta Adi Rishis, they are all trying to do yajna. So that actually he can get one boy. Manu Maharaj was busy with some other seva, I don't know. In the meantime, his wife coming and requesting to these Rishi Manis, you are performing yajna, I want one daughter, nice daughter. But Mani Rishi is asking why? Your husband actually, Manu Maharaj asking one boy, but no, daughter. In the meantime, yajna is over. When actually from yajna they get one daughter, nice daughter, Manu Maharaj was very angry. Why you are making mistake? You Manu Maharaj says you actually have power. But no, we are not making mistake. But then why I ask one boy, why girl coming? Maybe your mistake, but no. Your wife requesting us to get one daughter. No, not at all. What I can do with daughter? I need boy. In that time, Vasishtha Muni started calling Shankar Bhagavan, Vaishnavanam Jatha Sambhu, Har Har Mahadev, Ho Prabhu, his situation is very bad, what to do? Then Mahadev saying, okay, I can make him boy. Don't disbelieve this point. Don't try to disbelieve. If you disbelieve, then you can go to hell. Don't disbelieve, it's possible. Even in this material world at present, if one doctor can change all body structure and make a male to female, I know I don't like to name, very dirty name. In this one life, he was man. He paid billions of dollars and changes all body structure and make female. I don't like to name. So why don't you believe that it is possible for Shankar Bhagavan all powerful? Halahal bees of manam. This kind of poison not available in infinity Brahmanda. Shankar Bhagavan drinking everything. So how much power Shankar Bhagavan having by the mercy of Supreme God? Then Shankar Bhagavan making him, making the door, you know, change. Give one boy. After that, you see, that his name is Suddhamna. I told you yesterday. Why I started with the sloka? Why I started with the sloka? Tatyanukampan, why? And why I started with the you know, introduction of Prabhupada? The situation in which you are put into, you should accept. There should not be any kind of dissatisfaction. You see, it's the arrangement of Krishna. But that Manu Maharaj speaking, no, I need boy. Then Shankar Maharaj arranged. After that, he becomes Suddhunmo. Is going for hunting in forest. Somehow, I already told you, he entered the special zone where if somebody get entry, he changes, you know, body structure. He become female. A long history, long ago, actually Gauri Shankar playing there. Some days some monitors is entering that place without knowingly, unknowingly, and then go out while they are busy, let us go. From then Gauri become very sigh, feeling sigh. Shankar speaking, okay, no problem, from today onward, if anybody coming here, he can change his body structure, he can become female, no problem. So, Suddhumno somehow unknowingly entering that place and change his body structure, not only that, all his, you know, full troops, all his, you know, soldiers, they were, or even horse, became, you know, change everything. They are looking to each other, how is that possible, how happened this? Then Suddhumno calling Vaishishtha Muni, oh Vaishishtha Muni, what's that? I am in problem. This Vaishishtha Muni, what happens? Oh, this way I change. Oh, you don't know. You enter that area, zone, it's very dangerous. So what to do? Ah, you change me. No, not possible. Actually, he is calling Shankar. Shankar speaking, okay, I promise. It is my blessing. I cannot, my promise can never go false. So you can do one thing. 1 month he can become male and next month female. This, what to do? This way to balance between these two, he was bound to accept this. But anyway, those people who are staying in the kingdom of Suddhumna, they are not at all happy. What is this kind of king? 1 month female, 1 month male. So that even 1 month he is staying in a secret place so that nobody can see him. This is very bad. This kind of king we don't want. He's useless. They ignore. Then when he get male body, his name is Suddhumna. When he get female body, his name is Ila. Ila. This is a big problem. One day he was traveling in forest. Somehow he met with Buddha, the son of Chandrama, most powerful Chandra. Son of Chandra, Buddha, when meet this Ila, he liked the Lila very much. He liked to get his association, want to marry. Anyway, this way, Ila also accepted Buddha. That time actually, association, by the association, one boy take birth, somehow his name is Pururava. His name is Pururava. Pururava. And that Pururava is very powerful, we can come to know very shortly. Anyway, Manu was dissatisfied, what to do this way, I get this nonsense, big problem, I'm not happy. So Manu now going to forest to do again bhajan, and 100 years he is doing big, big bhajan. After that, by the mercy of Supreme, he got 10 boys, very powerful boys. One is Ikshaku, Nego, Saryati, Drishto, Drishto, Karush, Narishanta, Prishadra, Navab and Kobi. I am not going to discuss in detail. There is big Bangsha. There is long. This way, you see, all boys, they have some short discussion about those boys. I already retained 10 boys. You can come to know, you know about Nigaraja, most powerful, I can come. These topics, you see. And they are all detailed discussion about that heretical, you know, factor. So I have no time to discuss all about that. Now, Saryati, Saryati, I told you. Saryati, one of them. Who Saryati? I already told 10 boys. I already told 10 boys there. Out of that, Saryati is third. Saryati is very powerful. Manuputra, Saryati, someday with his daughter Sukanya. His daughter is Sukanya. Saryati someday with all his soldiers, everything going for to forest for outing or for any other purpose, I don't know. Is going there anyway for traveling. And they actually, when they are busy with some, you know, out scenery, this, that, they are busy with some other. In the meantime, the small girl, Sukanna, she entered the ashram of Chaban Muni. They also went to Chaban Muni's ashram. All around they are traveling. But in the meantime, the small girl, somehow when all, you know, Saryati and all soldiers, they are busy with some. In the meantime, the daughter, somehow very small girl, say entering the ashram of Chaban Rishi, he noticed out of mud heap, one mud heap, you know. From there, he finds so light coming. What light? Two light coming. He took one, you know, throne and put. You don't know, not knowingly. Then blood coming out. Then the daughter, I mean that girl, become very afraid. He ran to father. In the meantime, all soldiers, fathers and all members there present, they cannot pass urine. All stuck up. Oh, big problem. They are crying, everybody, what problem, what happens, everything? All stool, actually urine, all stuck up, they are going to die. Hey, then, you know, Saryati asking, speak rightly, who has done, and maybe somebody has done some mistake here. In Chaban Muni is his most powerful Muni. Speak out. Then the daughter is in appealing, father, I have done some mistake unknowingly. What mistake you have done? I saw two light coming from some source. So I put some throne there and blood coming out. Oh my God, that is Chaban Muni. Oh my God. Pray posture at Dandavat and praying, oh Muni, a small girl not knowing anything. Ah, please excuse, otherwise we are going to die. Then somehow Chaban Muni coming out of that mud heap and actually Saryati is speaking, it is my fault because the girl knowing nothing, innocent. So if she has done any mistake, it is my fault. So I am going to give this daughter, I mean girl, as your wife. I can accept. Because she is, I am responsible, and she has done some mistake, and blood coming out of your body, and you cannot see now properly. So what to do? It is an one kind of expiation. So I know what to do to counterbalance, to do it. Then Chavan Rishi is very old man, all know, hear nothing, cannot see properly. Then he, then actually Sarjati, after offering his daughter into the hand of Chavan Muni, he is now going away. What to do, daughter? You have done mistake. And you have done mistake, is my mistake also. And you have to serve this Muni. He is your husband. Be careful. Don't do any mistake. He is very powerful Muni. Then daughter happily doing some seva, very small girl. After that, Chavan Muni calling the doctor of heaven, actually Ayurveda doctor, you know, Ashwini Kumar, calling. Ashwini Kumar coming here. Ashwini Kumar coming, and actually Chavan Muni is very powerful. He is speaking, I can offer special, you know, thing of Jagya, a somras. Because he has heavenly doctor, actually Ayurvedic doctor, they have no right to take this kind of somrasa. They don't have right. But Chavan Muni is out of my own power, I can give. Be sure, but make me young. Then Ashwini Kumar, two Ashwini Kumar, they making one nice pond with all, you know, herbal and juice. They making one, they give a pond, nice pond. And they are asking Chavan Muni, take bath here first. You can get your, revive your health and eyes, everything. Then actually Chavan Muni taking a bath into the pond. At the same time, two doctors, I mean, you know, Ashwini Kumar, they also, for joking, they also take bath there. After taking bath, when three coming out, then you know, that girl cannot identify who is my husband. All same, they are good looking, very handsome, very nice, what to see, what to do. And if unknowingly, if I love somebody, it is very dangerous and I can get cursed. I don't know who is my husband, all looking same. Then, you know, the daughter requesting, you know, the daughter requesting to them, please identify who is my husband, otherwise I am going to lose my chastity, very problem, big problem. Please, you know. Then Sukanna, when praying heavily, then Ashwini Kumar identity, he is identity, you know, Ashwini Kumar, you know, they identify Ashwini Kumar, they identify he is your husband, you stay. And from then onward, and that girl's Sukanya started serving husband very nicely, to the point, very nicely, so that Chavan Muni can feel satisfaction, and at all he has done some mistake previously also, to get his satisfaction, he is bound to do it anyway, was doing. And someday Sarjati Maharaj again coming back to look how my daughter is at present. When coming in ashram, watching my daughter is with some other handsome young man, I become very angry. Hey! Nonsense! Why you are with a wife? The Chavan Muni is so great Muni. Why you leave and staying with one, you know, handsome man? Why? You have done great mistake. Aparadidis. Then girl laughing. My father, he is your son-in-law. Really? Yes. He is a son-in-law. He is Chavan Muni. Huh? How change? Well, this way changed. All possible on those days, they have such power, they can change everything. At present, even Brahman, Rishi, Muni, they don't have that kind of power. They don't have. Because that time they are doing so nice bhajan, this, that, out of bhajan, they can get power. Also in this life you can find Prabhupada, Bhaktisiddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, or Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj, Bhagavandas Babaji Maharaj. Who not? You can go and check up how much power they have. So still today, if you can do bhajan nicely, not that you cannot get power, but that kind of bhajan is at present almost rare. Nobody can do that kind of thing, that kind of remark, and I cannot pass. Somebody can do. Maybe I cannot do. But it's, at present it's rare, most rare a thing. Now actually, when Chavan Rishi promised us the doctors, heavenly doctors, Ashwini Kumaroddhaya, that I can give you offer, my out of my own power, I can give you, you know, samras, then Indra became very angry. Indra said, how? It is prohibited, it is prohibited. It is prohibited for them to drink, you know, samras, but how you allow? I can kill you. Then get his, you know, vajra, thunder. Then Chavan must, you know, okay, throw your vajra. He's give out of his own power, throw some mantra. Then Indra cannot throw his vajra. He is there and he cannot throw. His hand is, you know, stand still. So much power. So much power, you see, Chavan Rishi having. So Chavan Rishi, you know, make him helpless. Indra, the heaven, you know. Sarjati, he's getting one another boy, daughter, you know, I already told, Sukanya. Sarjati putto anartho. Anartho. Sarjati, his son, is anartho. Anartho. And anartho, his son is Rebot. Rebot, his son. And Rebot, his putro, his son is Kakudmi. Rebot, his son is Kakudmi. And Kakudmi Kanya's Reboti, daughter. Follow very carefully. Saryati, his son is Anartha. Anartha, when Mary getting one son, his name is Rebot. Rebot, when Mary is get one son, is Kakudmi. Kakudmi, when Mary get one daughter, his name is Rebati. Rebati is so powerful and so nice looking and so full of qualities, as father Kakudmi cannot find one matching by. What to do? Where I can find a matching husband? Nowhere. He is searching all three worlds. Sargamatta Patal, nowhere. Oh, to what to do? Oh my God. He is so nice figure, so tall, nice. So much qualities like Lakshmi. Like Dr. Lakshmi, he sends. Then after that, he is very anxious. Then he wanted to go to Brahma to ask what the situation, what to do. Because Brahma can get advice properly, where to go, where I can get matching husband. Then he is going to some, his power is there. That time he is very powerful. He, with daughter, himself going very nicely with Biman, plane. Going to Brahmaloka. When he reaching Brahmaloka, attending the Sava meeting, he is saying, now Brahma is very busy, watching, you know, dancing, singing, going on, some discussion. So he don't getting any opportunity to discuss this point. So actually he's a big man, Brahma, big. Brahma is not a man actually. I speak out like man. He's actually Brahma, Bhagavan Brahma, we can say. Then he told it is not, you know, it is not the, you know, rule to speak now. Maybe when Brahma, Pitama, Brahma can get time, then I can approach. Not now, let me wait. So with daughter he is waiting for some time. Let the function over, then I can talk. In the meantime, when the function is over, he approach, pay prostrate dumper, I am coming to you. Oh, why you come to me? I have some problem, that's why I am coming to you. What problem? Actually, you know, is, you know, my daughter is really, his name Rebati. Ah, nice, nice daughter. I am not getting any matching, you know, husband there. Nobody there. Whom to offer this daughter? Then Brahma love him. You cannot break your luck. You have some pet, you have? You have some written here, you know. When you take birth, within 4 days, then Brahma coming and writing some. You have some writing, you cannot read. Here, in your forehead. It's called pet. That is called pet. Pet is fed by Brahma. Pet is fed by Brahma while take bath. Within 7 days, Brahma coming and writing. So you cannot break. So Brahma laughing. Actually, to be frank, you cannot get any matching husband there. Then what to do? And also this problem, you are waiting here for some time to talk with me. In the meantime, they are actually sattva-teta, they change there. Now, then when? Then now when you can go back, you can find is Dapar Yuga, almost 10. You wait here for some time in time factor, time position, calculation, a Brahmaluk is like that. Brahmaluk or time factor is that you can go back, you can find all men, very small, high, short figure. Why? Well, actually, Satya Yuga gone, you come here, Satya Yuga, Satya gone, Teta gone, now Dapar almost gone, Dapar end. Then what to do? I have done great mistake. No, not mistake actually. You can get Balaji Maharaj, Balaram, the first expansion of Krishna, the Supreme Lord. Actually, he is his matching husband. Then what to do is now with short figure, this, that. You go back, all problem can be solved. Then he come back here, he find old man, even if change every rock. Shatajug man is very tall. You will have to make this room height. You will have to 5 times more high. Then a man can enter. That even very with shrugging head. So long. You are laughing? I can suggest you go to Punjab, Chittor, one place. You go, you can enter the museum there of king. Not a matter of joke. I never went, but I know from history. I have no time to go there. I'm less interested in only Vrindavan and Puri sometime, and most of the time Vrindavan here. I never go to South India here, then nowhere. I'm less interested to travel, take darshan. I have no interest. Only I like to see Vrindavan. Actually, one man went there. Bole, Maharaj, I almost went mad. Why? When I enter the museum, I find Rana Pratap Singh, I find his dress he used to wear, fighting dress. When I see the dress, I go mad. If the dress is so long, what the man is like? Eh? In Kali Yuga, this Kali Yuga, only 500 years back. If you see the figure of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda, you can go mad. Yeah, so long, you know. Any man up to that point, any tall man, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, up to that. Then he is saying, Maharaj, I went to check, there in museum. When I look the dress of Rana Pratap Singh, oh my God, if the dress is so long, how the man is? So you should not disbelieve it, you should believe. So that, when Kakadmi with daughter Rebuti come back, then by the advice of Brahma, he wanted to offer this daughter to Balaji Maharaj. Balaji Maharaj speaking, according to Yuga, he is taking body. Not like Satya Yuga, it should be matching. So Balaji Maharaj thinking, my wife so long, then Balaji Maharaj make him short with hands. That topic is there in Pura, not here. Then after that, the Balaji Maharaj, we get Rebuti Devi. Rebuti, if you like to see the deity of Rebuti, you will have to go to Gokul. Gokul Mahavan, from there, you have to go little more, 8 kilometers, 6 kilometers. There, Bare Dauji. We in Vrindavan, I usually used to travel there in forest because I am, forest man. Sometimes going here and there. So I go there and stay. Very nice. So, you see, very nice. But Dauji Mahara here and Revati Devi here, not side. Because there is some rules, So in front of public, Rebuti Devi in very, you can take darshan of Rebuti Devi there. Gatekeeper also, big Dauji. It came from underground. Big Dauji. from underground these two deities came before. And that Kunda is Dauji Kunda. Dauji Kunda. This very big Kunda. From there, this long ago, these two deities, coming out. Actually, grandson of Bajranabha God. This way, Baldaji Maharaj, marry, Revati Devi, very nice matching. And Manu, I already told Manu having 10 sons, and Manu already gone to forest, what to speak. He gone to, because there's a rules, actually, when you are growing up, age is sufficient, after 60, you cannot stay. That was the usual rule those times. At that time, it was the usual rule. Those who are growing ages, after 55, 60, they feel this necessary to go to forest to concentrate on lotus feet of Krishna. And no time, because life is very short. We cannot waste time. So anyway, Manuputra, another putra, son is there, his name is Nabhag. Nabhag. Manuputra Nabhag. Manuputra Nabhag. Manuputra Nabhag, Nabhag. And his son is Nabhag. Manuputra Nabhag, I already told you. And his son is Nabhag. Nabhag, actually he was sent to Gurukul for a long time to get proper teachings there. It's very nice teaching he's getting. But in the meantime, one problem happened. For a long time he was supposed to stay in Gurukul. In the meantime, when father become old, then in the meantime, the other boys, they make nice politics to divide all properties among themselves, to deprive, cheat, Nabhag. When Nabhag coming back from Gurukul, he is asking, you distribute all your properties? Well, yes. Where is my property? Your property is father, old father. My property is old father? He is approaching father. Father, all my brothers, they are speaking, you are my property. They are speaking all lie. They are speaking all rubbish. Actually, I am man. I can be one property to you. No, I am old man. So they are actually speaking lie. So if you don't like to fight with them, don't go for fighting. Krishna can arrange big property for you. Oh, what kind of property they have? Let them take. Then actually, father suggesting you can do one thing. There's Angirasa Mani, Angiras Gatriya Mani, they are doing one Jagadya at a place of Himalaya. At the sloping of Himalaya. Very nice Jagya. So what? Actually, you are educated, you are taking a big lesson from Gurukul. So you can do one thing. Every sixth day, they forget the mantra. They cannot decide, they don't know. Actually, if you go, and while they are doing jagya, if you recite that mantra, they can become very happy with you. So what? When after jagya is over, amount of property there, they can give you. It's very easily. Because it's rest property, many gold and, so many things in jagya, they offered. Then they actually, so that two shukta, sutra from Veda, reciting very nicely, then they become very nice. They promise after jagya is over, when you are leaving this place, we can give all property, rest property to you. Okay, as you like, huge amount of property, huge amount of property. Then when jagya is over, then when they gone, he wanted to take the property because they already offered to him. When they want, he wanted to collect all this property, gold, coin, everything, huge amount. Then Rudra coming, hey, what you are taking? Why? Who are you? My name is Rudra. Why you are taking my share? Your share? They give to me? No. Any jagga, anywhere. any yoga, anywhere, the residue, left part, and the rest amount is, you know, is my share. But they give to me. No, you go to your father and ask. Tell them I am waiting here. And he is going to be the father. Father, this thing happened. You told me, suggested me. Actually, I was about to get Habu Yamada property. But as and when I was trying to gather property, there was one big man coming. And demigods. Hey, who are you? His name is Rudra. He is saying is my share. Then what is your opinion? What to do? Father saying, actually, son, what to speak? It is, to be frank, his property. We have no right. Then the son going back, Nabhag paying Dandavat and paying, oh, Rudra ji, you are right. You are right. Unknowingly I was about to collect property, and it is yours. So you take. Then Rudra become very happy. Oh, you have so much truthfulness. I bless you. No, you take. I don't need. You take all property. By the mercy of Rudra, Rudra become very happy. He is not fighting. He is saying, oh, you are so nice truthfulness. Well, you take. It's yours. I give you. Then he's very happy. After they see, Rudra become very happy, and he give both property and Sanatan Brahma, knowledge about Brahma, also two, both. This property, what to speak about material property, and also Brahma, yeah, you know, Brahma Padan Karlen, and also giving all property. Then Nabhag is now very happy, he is leading his life very peacefully. In the meantime, Nabhag, you know, he is getting one son, very nice son. He married and getting one son. His name is Ambarish Maharaj. Well, Ambarish Maharaj ki jai. Getting Ambarish Maharaj. This way actually, Ambarish Maharaj is actually Saptadip Adipati. He is Saptadip Adipati now. Saptadip Adipati, island, in full word, is getting this thing, very powerful. Ambarish Maharaj was so honest and doing a dedicated show, all day and night he used to do bhajan. Now at present we are so poor, sometimes we are asking in front of Guru Vaishnava when to do bhajan, how to do bhajan, my time is no. I cannot do so much now, 1 lakh now, I have no time. I am cooking this, they are going to market. Ambarish Maharaj running the whole world. Saptadip Adipati. So how much business you can expect in his life? But still he is getting enough time to do bhajan. If you have your desire, while there is a will, there is a way. We find one thing. In childhood, read, you know. So after that, Ambarish Maharaj, you know, Saptadip Adipati, and Sukhdev Goswami speaking, it is actually fourth chapter, nine, you know, canto. Bhagavan Satamishwami Rajarste Stasodhimataha Na prabhu yatro nirmukta brahma dando durattaya. Rajan Sukhdev Parikshit Maharaj asking, oh Gurudev, actually we heard that he was getting brahma danda. How you get respite? These details we like to hear. I like to hear. Now Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Ambarisho mahabhagaha saptadipo vatim mahim Abhyancha Suryam Labdhya Vibhavancha Atulam Bhuvi. Bhuvi means in this world, he is getting all excellent, unparalleled, unbeaten appearances. Still, is Mahabhag. Mahabhag means when his heart is totally dedicated to Krishna, he is called Mahabhag. See, Mahabhag means his heart is totally submitted unto the Lotus Feet of Krishna. Supreme Lord is called Mahabhaga. Ambarisha Mahabhaga Sapta Deepam Mahim Abhayancha Sriyam Labdhya Vibhavancha Tulam Bhubi. Very good, nice actually. Actually, he was doing bhajan all the time. I already told Sukhdev Goswami, you cannot imagine actually. Here, Rajan, it's quite impossible for ordinary man to do, perform this kind. All his sense organ used to engage the all his sense organ. Yes. Eyes to look Krishna, hand to clean, ear to hear the glories, tongue to sing the glories, all the time. How possible? Yes. All his own sense organs all engage in, you cannot expect as present. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find ekango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango nishtha hoite upojay premettaram. You must learn Bengali. Wasting your time, foolish. Huh? Here written, Mahaprabhu speaking, somebody following one anga, one part of devotion, 64 folder, you know, ninefold men. Out of nine, he can follow one. Like already told it. Vishnu samane parikshit abhavad vayyasa ki kirtane. Parlyada smarane. I already told you many times. They all are respective acharya, you can, for different anga. Anga means part. Out of ninefold, onefold following one acharya, he becomes successful. Like Parikshit Maharaj coming out successful in hearing. Sukhdev Goswami become Acharya in speaking. Prahlad in Smaran. This is a divine kind of Anga, ninefold. And you are very lucky, you are here in Navadip Dham. Nine Ayasana is the example of nine, you know, Bhakti, ninefold of Bhakti. Very nice. So Vasudeva Bhagavati Tad Bhakti Sucha Sadhusu Prapto abhavam param visam jenedam lusto lustobat smritam. Though I already told that this Ambarish Maharaj is the king of whole world, but still his devotion was so genuine. Though he is the king of whole world, but he thinks it is nothing. Because unstable, any kind of title, any kind of property you are going to get after big fighting with your, you know, sister, aunt, mother, father, any amount of property is unstable. Unstable? I can give one or two examples, very nice, very small example here happened, so nice. Unstable. If there is not there in your luck, in fate, though you are getting billions of dollars, you cannot enjoy. I can give one or two examples you can love. One doctor, he got degree from America. Homeopathic doctor. He got degree from, you know, America. Very nice doctor. He has in his own chamber doing nice. A huge amount of money here. So, when he's around 58, 60, not 60 even. Then he thought, I must make one, you know, nice house, bungalow. You know, so nice bungalow. I can enjoy my life at the bank of Saraswati Nadi. This Saraswati Nadi? The bank of very, very nice place. Morning time, you go to Baranda, you can see Saraswati Nadi flowing so nice. You can go and take bath very easily. Very nice. After that, he is, you know, making the palace very nice, spending lakhs, you know, lakhs of rupees. And whenever one, you know, labor making mistake, hey, contacted me, hey, mistake done, break. Oh, I already done, no, break. You will have to make this way, the breaking and making reconstruction this way. And when the, you know, when he is going to enter the room with big festival, now new house opening, going to open, cut, you know, tap, enter. That day he dies actually, he leaves his body. All his, you know, wife, daughter, son, they are crying, father, you make this house so nicely, you are now gone, who is going to enjoy? Now some sadhu speaking, Maharaj, he can take birth as a mouse in this house. He can take birth as a mouse in this house. Why? There's so much affinity there. So much affinity there. So according to affinity, you will have to travel in this material world. Go on traveling. So nice place here. This way, you see. Also, I told you one barber, he got 1 crore rupees. He got heart failure. Oh, I got 1 crore? I cannot imagine. He got heart failure. So you can get everything. But if it is not there in your luck, you cannot enjoy. It's not a matter of joke. This way. But Ambarish Maharaj, his situation, his condition is totally different. He's a great devotee. Come on. All big Rishi can pay Dandava. So big Rishi. And so big, so big Rishi, Durvasa Muni. He gone mad. I couldn't realize he's so great devotee. Come on. I thought I am a big Rishi. Hey? Krishna like to give me punishment because I make mistake with, This way, it is written, Sukhdev Goswami says, hey, Ho Rajan, you cannot expect such a king on this material planet. It's very lucky we are to have a chance to hear about him. Vasudeva Bhagavati Tad Bhakti Sucha Sadhusu Prapto Prapto Bhavam Param Vishwam Jainedam Lustobat Smritaha. 7, number 7. 4th chapter, 9th canto, and 7th, number 7 slok. So, Vasudeva Bhagavati Tad Bhakti Sucha Sadhusu Prapto Bhavam. Prapto Bhavam man, who is already getting Bhava. Bhava, Bhava inside. Very nice. For Krishna, Supreme Lord, and also for devotees. Those who are worshipping Supreme Lord, both for devotees and, for Guru Vaishnava, is having same respect. I already told one sloka, Yasu Deve Parabhakti Yatha Deve Tatha Guru. I explained this sloka 2-3 months ago. You cannot remember, so weak memory. How you can do bhajan? So this way I explain. You have to develop same kind of tenacity and love unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava and Krishna, both equal. Maybe more unto the lotus feet of Krishna, more than Supreme Lord. Then it is a positive point. Otherwise, no. And Srinivas Acharya, Srinivas Acharya? Who? The second body of Gauranga, Ditya Kalebar, is written. Getting full keep of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But materially you cannot find he is meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Getting full keep up from Vishnu Vyadevi. Vishnu Vyadevi touching his, leg on the head of Srinivasa. Everybody shouting, how possible? Even sun god cannot see Vishnu Vyadevi. Now he is enjoying this kind of luck that Vishnu Vyadevi touching his, by the mercy of Gauranga. Gauranga giving, came in dream. And giving instruction, oh Vishnupriya, tomorrow morning you can find one great devotee, is my second body. You must be very merciful and give kippa to him. Be careful, it's my instruction. Then morning time, Ishan Thakur bringing. Usually I discuss this point at the birth, appearance day of Vishnupriya Devi. And now no time actually. I touch this point. So this way you see, actually, Srinivasa Acharya, he is also speaking same thing. He is speaking very nicely. You should remember, Balavan Adaro Yasso Nasad Guru Padam Bhuje. Srinivasa Acharya speaking, Balavan Adaro Yasso Nasad Guru Padam Bhuje, Srutai Ropi Sasastrair Krishne Bhakti Najayate. He cannot get bhakti unto the lotus feet of Krishna until and unless you develop that kind of love and respect unto the lotus feet of Krishna, Guru Vaishnava. All you can come out, failure. You cannot come out success. Balavan adaro yasso nasad guru padam bhaje sutoi ropi sasastri Krishna bhakti najayate. You can memorize Vedanta, Sastra, but what point? You cannot get realization, cannot get bhakti. Big problem. Now, about Parikshit, Ambarish Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami now speaking. Ho Rajan, His, I am going to speak about his style of bhakti, the mode of bhakti. How nice, how? Actually, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Savayimana Krishna Padarabinda Yorvachangsi Vaikuntha Gunanu Varnani Karu Harir Mandida Marjanadi Susrut Sutim Sutim Chakaruchutu Sadukatu Daye 18. Savayimana Krishna Padarabinda Yorvachangsi Vaikuntha Gunanu Varnani Karo harer mandira marjana disu sutim chakarachut sadukatu dai mukundalingalaya darshani disu tat bittagato sparche anga sangamam grananchatat pad sarojo sourabi simatula sarasanam tadarpite padu hare ketu padanu sarpani sirurisi keso padavi bandani Kamancha dasse no tu kam kam maya yatottama soko jana astrayarati. Savayimana Krishna padaravinde. Savayimana Krishna padaravinde. Yorvachangsi vaikuntha gunanavarna. How different ways doing bhajan? Bale savayimana Krishna padaravinde. His mind is continuously onto the lotus feet of Krishna. Savayimana Krishna padaravinde. Bachangsi Vaikuntha Gunanu Varnani. Bachangsi means all is talking, all is engaged in Krishna, glories of Krishna, Vaikuntha Kathanu Varnani. And Karau means these two hands, Harir Mandir Marjanadishu. His two hands always busy to clean temple of, you know, Krishna and doing so many seva. That's why it is written, Karau Harer Mandira Marjanadishu. Not only Hari Mandir, sometimes doing some other seva, two hands. That's a plural number, not singular number. Is this? Karau Harer Mandira Marjanadishu, Adishu. Asrutim Chakaruchitu Satkathodaya. Ye, always hearing the Nictarian Harikatha of Supreme Lord. What about his sight? Eyesight, always looking the lotus, Deity, Mukundo, Lingalaya Darshan Edisho. Two eyes always engaged to see the, unique Sarup of Bhagavan, Deity. And Tadbitto, Gatto Sparse Anga Sammam. Whenever he is doing any seva of deity, is touching deity, and whenever touching the body of Guru Vaishnava, touching lotus feet, he also. So he touch, sparsha. Sparsha tanmatro, he is using properly. He is touching the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava or his body, doing some massage, this, that. This way always, they touch, Parsha Tanmatro, this material man, they are using just ugly way. You know already, they are using ugly way. It's very bad. But here actually, Sutim Chakarachusat Katudai and Mukunda Lingalaya Darshanadiso, eyes always looking the, deities, and Tadvitta Gatta Sparshangazam, and the touching. Parsha Tanmatra always using for touching the lotus feet of Krishna, serving deity, or sometime Guru Vaishnava coming also touching them. And this way they are serving. And Padau, what about these two legs? He is always, traveling, Mandir Parikram. Sometimes Mandir Parikram, sometimes Dhamma Parikram, Dhamma Parikram. And that's why before Bhaktivinoda Thakur leaving this material world, giving strong instruction to Vimalapasa Saraswati. In the year of 1914, Bhaktivinoda Thakur leave June. In the month of June, before Ratha Yatra, leaving. And giving strong instruction to Vimalapasa Saraswati, Prabhupada. You must be very careful about this Dhamma Parikrama. Navadip Dham Parikrama is the topmost thing through which you can distribute the kippa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Those bonded souls, Anyway, they are going to lose kippa. They cannot get kippa. They are so bonded condition. But if you arrange dhamma parikrama, you are going to arrange a maximum most kripa for them. Dhamma parikrama is excellent. Everybody can get. But you cannot take trouble in sunlight, this, that. So much, thrown there. But we are seeing so much thrown, so much, stone thrown coming. All leg fractured. Still we cannot leave. All raining. There is snack. Yes. No clothes. Second clothes. All running. With one danda. Danda, danda. Going through forest. Let snack bite me. Where is snack? We cannot see. Only jungle. Anywhere snake can sleep. With strong belief, we are putting on footstep. Like a strong man. No problem can touch us. So before parikram, you must go to Khetrapal Sip. Before parikram, we are going to Bhuteshwar. You know Bhuteshwar? Bhuteshwar Mahadev in Mathura. Going and praying to Bhuteshwar. Oh, Bhuteshwar Baba. Oh, Father. Please bless. And Mataji there in down. Patalesh. Patal Bhairabi. Oh, Father, bless me. So that I can do nice parikram, no problem can come. First of all, it is a duty to go to Bhuteshwar, pay dandavad and start parikram. Nobody can touch. This way you see, so we are actually mukha. So, and gran smell, gran, we are using for, to take, smell of chandan and agaru, tulsi, already offered at the lotus feet of Krishna. We can get the smell already this way. We are not going to buy from market costly, scent to put on my body. Not that. All we need prasadi. If you go to Barshan, Barshana, there if we pray, the pujari gives us a nice, scent. While other in using, Krishna using, that is okay. It's called prasad, actually. That we can use. Not that we can go to market and buy nice scent and use in body. Yes, it's called bogi, enjoyment. We have no right to enjoy. So those sahajiyas, they are speaking, we are offering betel nut to Krishna, so we have right to take this. Prabhupada speaking, they are foolish. Krishna can take betel nut. We cannot take. But the sahajiyas, they are speaking, we are offering betel nut. Why not? It's also prasadam. Prabhupada speaking, no, they are sahajiyas. They don't know. We have no right to take betel nut. Only Krishna can do. Not, And iso granan chatatpad saroj saurabe simat tulasa rasanam tadar pite. When we are going to take the test of tulsi, from charan tulsi, when we offer to tulsi charan, I take pujari, give me, we take. The charan tulsi. Sa tulasa tulasya rasanam tadar pite. And leg, we can travel in Khetra, Dhamma, or sometime temple, because it is in Padau Harehe Khetra Padanu Sarpane Siro Rishikesa Padavibandane. And head, we must pay Dandavat to Krishna. So our head is now engaged. This way, all sense organ, each and every sense organ, used for the service of Krishna is quite impossible. So, ninefold of bhakti at a time, practiced by Ambarish, it is just impossible for you. Parikit Maharaj, Ambarish Maharaj at a time, sixfold of bhakti practicing at a time, but it's impossible for me. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became merciful, speaking us. Ekanga sadhikimba bahu sadhibu. You can do one anga. Maybe you are interested in Sravan. You go on. If you are really interested. Otherwise, you can become very lazy. If you take the opportunity, Maharaj told me, only I can hear, I can no, cannot do any seva, then he become lazy and fall down. Be careful. Maybe I have, you know, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava and Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda, I like to sing the glories. That doesn't mean I cannot do other seva. Then I can fall down. It's written by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, one anga, if done successfully, you can come out. That doesn't mean I am not going to do any. And sometimes doing three folds of bhajan, sometimes sovan kirtan and other, you know, you can do at a time. Two anga, three anga, four anga, or maybe five. Not possible like Ambarish Maharaj, six anga at a time. So this way, Parikshit, you know, Ambarish Maharaj engaging all his sense organ. It happened so, one day, you know, Ambarish Maharaj doing Akadashi Vrata. You know Akadashi? Nirambu Akadashi. Nirambu, there is three kind of, you know, procedure. One is that, Nirambu Akadashi, our Srila Tibhikam Maharaj. You have seen Tibhikam Maharaj? Not Tibhikam, you know, I have not seen. The disciple of Prabhupada, our Guru Varga, my Guru Varga. Bhakti Sharam Tibhikam Maharaj used to stay with my Guru Maharaj, Madhav Goswami Maharaj, so powerful, used to love me so much. He used to do Nirambu up to last moment of his life. This time Akadashi was almost rare. Nobody can do at present. Before Akadashi, from morning time, take resolution. Prabhu, this way I can do Akadashi. Then in the morning time, one time can take prasadam. Whole day nothing. Then next day totally without water. Whole day singing the glories of Krishna. Without water and without prasadam, nothing, only singing and glories and chanting Harinam. After that, night time he is not sleeping. Whole night doing Harinam. Morning time, after taking bath, everything, doing chanting, everything. Only one time, 12 o'clock can take. So hard, you cannot do. To become highest. Same. And another procedure is that the same day of Akadashi, you can keep fasting. BPS day, and after you can take nice, this procedure. Another procedure is that you can take phala mula. Phala mula means fruits and roots. Roots mean potato, sweet potato, all is allowed, you see. But that is, mula is not, mula, radish, not allowed. Anyway, mula is not allowed. So this way, different kind, that even one time, anukalpa. Those who are not powerful, they can go for anukalpa. So the three or four kind of procedure you can follow nicely. If you cannot follow, you can take anukalpa. At present, two or three times you can get up to this point, take prasadam and take rest. This is called Akadashi. This is our Akadashi. Taking prasadam, two, three times, I'm hungry. This way, we are doing somehow Akadashi. Anyway, if you are not doing Akadashi perfectly, you cannot get power. Very careful. Now, one day, when next day of Akadashi, when Ambarish Maharaj is going to do Paran. Paran, you know, Paran time is almost over. Going to over. But before that, he finds that Durvasa is coming, so powerful. Then king get up and pay dandabhat. It is that, what seva I can do, Hari Sivar? And you know, Durvasa Muni is saying, now I am going to Jamuna to take bath. You get ready, I am going to come back and take Paran here. I am also fasting. Oh, really? Then actually he gone to Jamuna with all full, you know. I sometimes use jokingly, full troops. Troops mean actually soldiers, not that. I want to meet all his disciples, sometimes in joking mood and speaking this way. All his disciples, you know, they're going. And after that, Ambarish Maharaj now is in fix, in big problem. What problem? Actually, Paran time almost going to over. Then Ambarish Maharaj very anxious. I am going to break my you know, my brother, but how to, because Rishi, my, you know, Atithi is my actually, coming here, I should take care, a guest, you see, is guest. So without taking care of guest, I cannot take anything, even not water, what to do. He is asking to all Brahman and Vaishnava staying there, what to do in problem, in this problem, you advise me. Then those Brahman and Vaishnava, they are speaking rightly, oh Rajan, you are actually doing Nirambu Upavas. So you can do one thing, you can take one, you know, one, you know, this like, you know, mustard seed, one drop of water you can take, and, you know, remember Krishna, the lotus feet, and take. This way, both you can break your paran, Ekadasi Vrata, fasting you can break. At the same time, you are not going to insult a guest. Both you can balance. This way, what to do? When he is advised this way, when he is advised this way, then what to do? He is going to do paran this way. One kushagra, kusha, you know, with kusha, I take one drop of water, throw. Oh, Krishna. This way, when going to break his fasting, in the meantime, when Durvasa Muni is there in water doing some, you know, chanting mantra and thinking about, then he could come, he realize, had king going to insult me, without me, how is possible he is doing paran, and I can show you, show him. Let me. He is coming back to palace and become angry, very angry. Why? How he insult me? It is not, you know. Ambarish Maharaj is very puzzled, very humble, and oh, you see what? Why you break fasting? Without me, I am your guest. I can curse you. Then from head, you know, in a cut one, you know, matted here, some portion, and throw in ground. This! From there one, Kritva, ah, very dangerous. And Kritva going to kill Ambarish Maharaj. Ambarish Maharaj, what is that? What problem I have done? I have done no mistake. But I am getting punishment. Ambarish Maharaj is very peaceful. Not getting any tension like Bharat Maharaj. I already told you. Bharat Maharaj, they are going to cut his head still at that moment. Bharat Maharaj is very peaceful. No tension, no anxiety. Tension? No tension. But you are full of tension all the time. Why? Then you see, Ambarish Maharaj very peaceful. He is not going to get sword to fight with, you know, Kritva, nothing, is doing no action taken by Ambarish Maharaj, only waiting for the mercy of Krishna, looking out. In the meantime, you see, Krishna become very angry. What? So nice devotee has done no mistake without any reason that Durvasa Muni going to punish him? No, I cannot tolerate. Then sending Sudarshan. Shah. Sudarshan coming here. Then actually Durvasa Muni, what is that? Oh, Sudarshan coming to kill. Durvasa Muni running, running, running here and there. Where to go? Anywhere Durvasa Muni, Sharga, Mata, Patal, where? Then Sudarshan Chakra following him. Cut. He is very afraid. He is all matted here, scattered, open. Ha! Actually, very running, running. Ha! Actually, where to go, where not to go? He is going to Sankar. I know, Sankar Bala, I cannot save. It is a big problem. It's a big, heavy case. I cannot. It's a heavy case. I cannot. You go to Brahma, you can do. I'm going to Brahma. Brahma says, no, it's a heavy case. I cannot control. You can go to Vaikuntha. You can go to Vishnu. I'm going to Narayana, pay, I have done. Oh, Prabhu, pay Dandavat. This, that, you know, this way, crying. After Narayana speaking, what problem? Receive this problem. Also, I have nothing to do. This case is very heavy case. You will have to go back to that date, to that, devotee. Ambarish. Only Ambarish can excuse you. I cannot do. It's not. Huh? You cannot do. Oh, no, I cannot do. It's a big problem. You go. This way, Bhagavan Narayan, actually, Vishnu also, reject. The case is very dangerous. So I cannot solve. I cannot take up this case. Sometimes some heavy case is there. If you can approach all lawyer, the lawyer can see the case. Ah, it's a heavy case. I cannot take. You are in negative position. Very. Yes, this kind of case happened. Long ago, Bharti Maharaj used to say, I am laughing all the time. One nice pleader, lawyer there in Calcutta. One nice lawyer in Calcutta, very sharp brain. Positive he can make negative. So all, this Keshav Goswami, all, they are approaching. But lawyer is very heavy. He is the son of one pros. Heavy, he is from Midnapur. They are approaching. No, I have no time, this, that. Oh. Then you say, then Keshav Goswami is speaking very, very nicely. Oh, we are sadhu, we have no money, we cannot offer a huge amount of money. That's why you are rejecting us, huh? That is your honesty. What? What you speak? Yes, what to speak more? Give, I can take the cash with her. Keshav Goswami is very clever. Give, what is the case? This is the case. Okay, you go and take rest. I can fight this case very easily. You can come out successful. So heavy. So you see, this case is very heavy. Now, even Vishnu, Narayana, Prabhu is not ready to, I cannot solve this problem. You have to go back because you may commit offense unto the lotus feet of Ambarish. Oh, really? You have to go back there. He is coming back, And Supreme Lord, when, in approaching Supreme Lord saying, I cannot take up this case. Aham bhakta paradhino hi asatantra ivadiyo sadhu vrir grasta hidayo bhaktair bhakta jana priya. 63 number slok, 4th chapter. Bhagavan speaking, Rishi. Aham bhakta paradhino, I have no liberty. I sell myself unto the Lord. I am already sold to devotees. Aham bhakta paradhino hi asatantra ivadiyo sadhu grasta hidayo bhaktair bhakta jana priya. The devotees, they buy me. They are inside my heart, I am inside their heart. So nobody can, cut our relation, very nice, strong relation we have. So better you go to Ambarish Maharaj, back and beg for pardon there. And thou, actually, Supreme Lord speaking, mai nirbandha hidaya sadabaho samadarshanaha vase kurvanti mang bhaktya satsriha satpatim yatha. 66 sloka. Mai nirvanda hridaya sadabahu samadarshanaha vase kurvanti mang bhaktya satsriyaha satpatim yatha. Like one chaste lady, loving husband, and husband become fully dedicated and a self. I love you so much because your love is very pure. Similarly, those devotees, they love me so strong. So I feel I have no liberty. I am almost solved. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sometimes used to speak in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in front of some devotee speaking, I am sold to you. You can sell me anywhere. Yes, many times Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Chaitanya. If you follow Chaitanya, you can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actually, I am sold to you. You can sell me anywhere you like. That's why in Kirtan, what we see? What do you speak? Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro, tomar shakti ache. We speak this way. This way, you see, Supreme Lord, you know, speaking, advising. Supreme Lord, you know, speaking more. Mat sevaya pratitam te salakyadi chatustrayam nechanti sevaya purna kuto anyat kala viplutam. 67 number slok. Mat sevaya pratitam. When my devotee is there doing nice service, they're going so deep, they forget their body, everything. But to speak about, when I want to give them four kind of mukti, salakka, sarupo, sastis, sajujyo, oh, don't need. We don't need it. Mat sevaya prasitam se salakkyadi chatushtayam nechant sevaya purna kuto anyat kala viplutam. When I want to give four kind of, you know, mukti, no, they don't like to take. What about this material thing? What to speak about material benefit, material appliances? Because anyway, you are going to lose material appliances. Suppose you have 1 billion of dollars, you have. But anyway, after your body, you are going to lose everything. And after that, Krishna speaking this way, you see, Ho Durvasa, try to hear it properly. Sadhava hidyam majham, sadham hidyam majham, sadhunam hidyam tuham, madannatte na jananti naham te bhyamana gopi. 68. Sadhava hidyam majham, sadham majham, sadhava hidyam majham, those sadhu, they are my heart. Guru Padmanda Sisila Paramahansa Bhakti Pramaturi Goswami write one nice book, Heart of Krishna. If you read, you can know how to protect yourself from Vaishnava Parad. Heart of Krishna. Sadhava hidayam majham sadhunam hidayam tuaham madanan madanyatte najananti naham te bhyamanagopi. Those sadhu, they are inside my heart. I am also inside their heart. They confine me inside their heart. They never know anything except me. I also knowing nothing except my devotees. I am less interested about anything. Only I know my deities. And the deities only know my Krishna, Bhakti. Sadhava hidayam majham sadhunam hidayam tuaham madanan madanatte na jananti na ham tebhyo managopi. What to do? I cannot save you. You can go, you have to go back to Ambarish Maharaj. Then he is just shaking. Rishi now Muni, actually Durvasa Muni, now shaking, what to do? Then running, and Sudarshan also coming. And that, you know, Durvasa Muni now fed up and coming back to Ambarish Maharaj and paying pranam. Oh, Ambarish, excuse me, I've done mistake. Ambarish, what that? You are Rishi. You are Rishi, big Rishi. You should not speak that way. I have done some mistake anyway. No mistake you have done, right? You have done, right? Actually, you see, Sudarshan going to kill me. Then Ambarish Maharaj looking at Sudarshan. Oh, Sudarshan, in my whole life, if at all I have done some bhakti, bhajan, then please, I am going to give result to this Rishi. You save him, don't kill. Ambarish Maharaj is praying to Sudarshan. Sudarshan coming and standing in front of Ambarish Maharaj. Ambarish Maharaj praying. Ambarish Maharaj praying in a very humble way. Then Sudarshan, you know, stop chasing. Whom? Durvasa Muni. And go back to his own, you know, place there in the hand of. Every morning you should concentrate your mind under the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava. Repeatedly, I told you. try to avoid Maya, 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 all the time you can get Maya. Be careful. Then you can come out successful. You can concentrate your mind at the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav and the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there. And also, after all, you can look at the Sudarshan Chakra there in Jagannath temple. You know? Every morning you can think. Then you can develop Sudarshan. Sudarshan, you know? Nice darshan you can say. Not that you can become a big philosopher. I don't mean that. You can see as it is. Sudarshan, if Sudarshan going to give you kippa, you can develop Sudarshan. You can look, you can see nicely. You can develop nice darshan. Follow. Every morning you will have to concentrate. Think. Sudarshan chakra. There, on the top of Jagannath temple. So all secrecy I am speaking. In a very, you know, in the way of Harikatha, Harikatha, I am speaking all secrecy in a joking mood, sometimes joking mood, sometimes seriously, all speaking in there. Those who are very clever, they can catch and come out successful. And those who are foolish, they cannot come out successful. This way, you see, Parikshit, you know, Ambarish Maharaj, now Ambarish Maharaj, Sudarshan Chakra become very peaceful, and you know, Sudarshan Chakra become very peaceful now, and you know, come back, and Durvasa Muni is now out of danger. So actually, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. When Parikshit, when actually Ambarish Maharaj praying this way in front of Sudarshan, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, iti sangstubato ragyo Vishnu chakram Sudarshanam asamat asamat sarvato vipram pradahat raj jachaya. Iti sangstubato ragyo Vishnu chakram Sudarshanam. Asamyat. Actually, now this way, after you know, nice kind of prayer, somehow Sudarshan stopped, become peaceful. And you know, as Sukhdev Goswami now speaking, iti sangstubato ragyo Vishnu chakram Sudarshanam. Actually, now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Vishnu chakra become now peaceful. Now Durvasa, very, very sorry. Durvasa Muni is speaking, I couldn't understand the glory of, you know, devotee. So I thought I am very powerful, but you know, devotees, they are very, you know, powerful. I couldn't realize actually. Aho! Ananta dasanam mahatyam drishta madhyame. Today I see the glories of the, you know, servant of Anantadev. Those who are the devotees of Anantadev. And now I come to know the glories, you know. Durvasa Muni speaking this way. Aho ananta dasanam mahatyam drishta madhyame. Today I see. Watch. Oh my God. Kritagasopi yad rajan mangalani samihate. I have done mistake doing aparad, but still you excuse me. As the glories of Ananta, those who are the servant of Ananta, they are having this kind of glories. Also, I told you about Chittaketu. I told you about Chittaketu Raja. How Devi Parvati Devi, you know, cards, but still is not. Without any reaction. Jannavasuti matrena pumana bhavati nirmalu tasoti tappadha kingva dasanam avasishvati. Jannavasuti matrena pumana bhavati nirmala. 16, 5th chapter. After hearing the name of, you know, that Supreme Lord, after singing, Jannavasuti matrena, after hearing, apuman, jivatma become very pure. very pure. One Ramnam can destroy, you know, that sin. All sinful activities you are gathering for, you know, life after life. But one Ramnam is just more than sufficient to burn up. You cannot imagine. You cannot believe. You know, this way, Yannam suti matre na puman bhavati nirmalaha tasyo tirtha padaha kingva dasanam avasishvati. The name of Hari, Ananta Devi, is so powerful that any time anybody hearing this name, Hari, Ram, Krishna, they become very pure. And what to speak about those devotees, his servants, the servant of the, you know, Ananta Dev, what to speak about them? They are themselves one pilgrimage. Because, you know, I already told you in first canto, you can remember. When Viduriji Maharaj coming back, what Yudhishthir Maharaj saying? Yudhishthir Maharaj what saying? Tirthi kurvanti tirthani santasthenaga. You forget everything, huh? You all forget. Bhavad vidha bhagavataha tirthi bhuta swayambra. Hey Prabhu, you are yourself a pilgrimage, all pilgrimage there. In the lotus feet of Sri Guru Path Padma, you can find all tirtha. All tirtha there, if your guru is Sadguru, then all, be sure, all tirtha there present. And to the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, all tirtha automatically present, you cannot believe. It cannot be so. You can express your, you know, you should not do it. You should believe. It's the instruction of, you know, all scripture. Jannama suti matrena pumana bhavati nirmalaha tarso tittapadaha kingva dasana mabhazisati. What you can expect more? Oh, his servant, his, you know, devotees, they are more excellent. They can get everything. What not, they cannot get. They can get everything. So, Yudhishthir Maharaj speaking in front of, you know, who? Viduji Maharaj. Bhavad vidha bhagavataha tirthi buddha swayam prabhu. Hey Prabhu, you yourself a pilgrimage. You are going to pilgrimage to recharge. You recharge your mobile. As they are going to do sadhu, they are going to, you know, different pilgrimage to recharge. So that all other people can go and get charged from there. Bhavad vidha bhagavataha tirthi bhuta swayam vo tirthi kurvanti tirthani santasthena gada gada vritaha. The devotee, they keep Krishna inside their heart and confine. Krishna is there in locking condition there inside their heart. So naturally they can purify whole, you know, Brahmando tarite shakti dhare jani jani. Brahmando tarite shakti dhare jani. What mean? Whole Brahmanda. You cannot believe, I know. Whole Brahmanda, one Vaishnava can purify whole Brahmanda, but you cannot believe. You cannot, you know, develop that kind of respect. You don't know. Practical example. We can give one by one. Brahmanda Tharite Shukti Dhari Jane Jane. Ebedo Purana Guno Lakya Rikyache. So this way you see. What to do now? Somehow, Parikhit, you know, Durvasa Muni, you know, and now could realize the situation in which you are, and in which he was put it into. Now he is knowing the glory, all the glories of Guru Vaishnava. Now we speak about the glories of Ambarish Maharaj. I already speak. Balo Ambarish Maharaj ki jai. Now after that, another Manuputra, his name is Ikhyaku. Another son of Manu is Ikhyaku. Ikhyaku, his son, is Bikukhi. Ikhyaku, he want to do Shraddha. on those days, for Shadra, Shadra, they need flesh of deer, Harin. But at present it is, you know, prohibited in Kali Yuga. Kali Yuga you cannot do it. Offer. So you see, Bhikkhu, Ikkhaku sent his, you know, son to forest to for hunter, to hunt one deer and get some flesh, are going to offer in Jagya. But he went to forest, there somehow he was very hungry. So so many animal, he take out of that one, he take, and in fire he roast and take one. After that, bringing the rest, when all, you know, flesh, you know, the beast, a small or big, brought in front of Vasishtha Muni, Vasishtha Muni could realize his eyes is very clear. I Uchista. Uchista? Yes, Uchista, the flesh is useless. I cannot offer in Jagga. Why? Hey, Bhikkhu! Vasishtha Muni speaking in Uchista? Well, I was very hungry, I was idiot. Go out of my kingdom. He expelled his son. You go out, you are useless. The son gone. Ikkhaku, after, ruling this, kingdom, after all, he became very renounced, He developed renounce, detachment. He became yogi. And he is going to forest and doing yoga and leave his body. After that, I can speak about another son. He is Shashat. Shashat. Pita, when father died, I already told that Ikkhaku, after Ikkhaku day, then Bhikkhu come back and he take control over that, kingdom. First of all, father, drive him away. After father's death, he come back again. There's nobody. So he was made king as a Shashad. His name was Shashad. His putra, Shashad putra, is Puranjaya. Shashad, I already told, when Ikkhaku going to forest out of yoga, he lays his body. Then Bhikkhu, his son, where first of all he was expelled, he come back again and become king as a name, Shashad. After that, Shashad, after marry, Shashad marry, and getting one son, his name is Puranjaya. Puranjaya, he was helping, Sargaraj Indra to help him when, to fight with those, Asura. When Indra requested him, please come, you are very powerful, you come and help me. Then actually, Puranjaya is speaking, if you can become my, Vahan, Mahabrishabh, Brishabh mean ox, not bull. Brishabh. Ox, not bull. Bull is after cutting scrotum. After cutting scrotum, become bull. So you see, become Brishabh. So he suggested to Indra, if you can become a Mahabrishabh, I can ride on you and I can fight. First of all, Indra thought he is very derogatory. I cannot, agree. But last of all, he was bound to agree. Then, he was sitting on Indra, because Indra took the form of, Mahavrishabh, and he is fighting, riding on Indra, he is fighting with all Asura, and he was come out successful. This way, you see, Puranjaya was successful, and, Jubanasya, who Jubanasya? I am speaking all about, Now Juvanasa in is this, you know, in Surya Vamsa, the Juvanasa one king. I am not going to speak all in details about Surya Vamsa. Long time it will take. You know, their disciplic succession. Actually, it is, you know, hereditary succession. So this way, actually, now we see Juvanasya as a king, one powerful king in the destiny of Surya, Surya Vamsa. So Juvanasya one day, Juvanasya married 100 wife and lady. Juvanasya having 100 wife, but no son. He was very sorry. That's why he arranged for one, you know, yagya. Or Rishi Muni, they are coming to perform yagya. And in yagya, this yagya place, very big, very nice, you know, very nice yagya place. They are all Rishi Muni. And the previous day, they are taking some preliminary action. Because yagya tomorrow, they need primary job to be done. They make all, you know, yagya bedi, you know, pyre, you know, everything to done, all festoon, everything, all yagya items, everything ready. After that, they're making water with mantra, water, very powerful water, put one pitcher, and then night time they're going to take rest, and morning time they can come and again start there. Onward, they can start their job. In the meantime, by the grace of Krishna, who can say, Juvanasya was sleeping there, night time he was very thirsty. Oh, where to go, how to, is actually yagya place, I cannot get in water. Then Juvanasya finding one pitcher, he took the pitcher and drinking whole water. In the morning time, when those Rishi Munis, they started to start, you know, follow action, you know, onward, you know, they want to do so many. They find the pitcher is without water. Hey, where is water? Is who take? Is you know, it's a very powerful water with mantra. Who took? Juvanasya says, it is I was bound to take because I trust. Oh my God. Then you have to, you know, give birth to one boy. What to do? Because there's mantra special water. I was supposed, when those Rishi speaking, we are ready to give that water to your wife, so that your wife can give birth to one baby. But you already think, by the, I know. This way, in his womb, that boy, you know, growing up, what to do, how to get out, then, you know, this portion was cut it, and that boy come out, but that boy anyway not getting any mother, how to get breast milk. Then there's, you know, Devraj, Indra, then coming, he says, okay, well, you have no mother, you are taking birth from father, so no mother, how to take breast milk, so better I can give you. And yeah, he's giving thumb. Because Indra's thumb, always nectar coming out, so this way nectar coming out, and this way this boy was maintained in his very childhood, when baby. So the boy crying, then Indra came, Indra giving this thumb. No, take. This way, the boy grow up. That's why his name was Mandhata. Hey, Mandhata. Dhata means dharan kara, meaning to foster. You know, Mandhata is Mandhata. Three, you know, son, actually, Purukutso Ambarish Muchukundo. Ambarish Putto, that Ambarish is a separate Ambarish. Don't confuse. It's separate, actually. Mandata having three, you know, sons. One is, you know, Purukutso Ambarish Muchukundo. And about this Muchukundo topics, I can count to 10th canto, Krishna Lila, we can. Ambarish's putra is Juvanasya, and Juvanasya putra is Harito, and you know, Mandhata also having 50 daughters, very nice looking daughters, very beautiful daughters, 50. Now some, you know, Savuri Rishi doing bhajan for 60,000 years under the water of Jamuna. For past 60,000 years, Savuri Rishi doing bhajan under Jamuna water. But one day anyway, he was bound to do some aparadh because Garud, you know, one day taking fish from Jamuna water. And the Muni, and the fish, they are crying in front of Rishi. Rishi, you know, giving some embargo. Embargo, you know, embargo? To stop. Hey, you cannot do it. Forbid. You cannot take. To Guru. If you take, then you can fall down here and die. Don't take. Please. Then, from then, that time, our Garuda Bhagavan cannot come up to that point. That's why Kaliya took place there. In Jamuna. But that was one big mistake on the part of, you know, Savari Rishi. How dare he is speaking all rubbish against, you know, Garuda Bhagavan. So he developed aparadh. So after doing 60,000 of years, he is doing bhajan, yesterday, underwater, under the water of Jamuna. Now, because of aparadh, he is developing kama. Kama, you know, kama. So, in water, when doing bhajan, he is watching the association of, male fish and female fish. Then he developed, you know, kama. He come out of, you know, Jamuna Nodi, wanted to marry. But who is going to marry? He is old man, very old and like this. Who can marry? He is approaching Mandata. Oh, Mandata king, you have 50 daughters. Better you can give one to me. I can marry. Mandata become very anxious. If I say no, who can give you? You are old. Then he become very angry. Give me cards. So better I can speak. Oh, Muni, you are very respectful to me. Better you can go inside my palace and choose one daughter and take one. You can go. He can go inside. You are allowed. Then, you know, Savari is going inside, give proposal. But all daughters, they go, old husband, who can go to marry? Old Rishi? Then Mandata, you know, Savari thought is very clever. Mandata directly cannot speak no. He is, you know, playing trick with me. Anyway, nobody going to marry me. I am old age. So I can make such a, you know, figure, so the old daughters can marry me. And actually, you know, out of yoga, he changes all his old body. I heard, when I went to Himalaya, I heard one sadhu, his yogi, he's speaking me, my Guru Maharaj used to change body. And how? My Guru Maharaj was so hundreds of years age, and he knows some herbal, you know. He used to, you know, make some medicine and eat, he become, really? Yes. I heard. So it's possible. So now Savari Rishi, now out of yoga power, changes body, like a, you know, hero, you know. And after that, he coming in front of, you know, Savari Rishi. So who are you? I am that. Oh, really? You are Savari Rishi? Yes, I changed my body. I know your trick. Now I like to marry any of your daughters. You can go inside. Then when entering inside, so handsome man, all 50 daughters started fighting. He is just matching for me. No, he is just matching. Then what to do? Then so far is we all 50 can, I can marry all 50 together. Oh, together. 50 marry? All at a time. So far is very 50 girls at a time and arrange such a nice plane and appliances. The Indra become very mad. Mandata become mad. How is that possible? So much appliances. And with 50 daughters he is playing and enjoying his life. This way you see. And after that, you see, this way actually, Ambarish Maharaj, you know, Mandata was bound to give 50 daughters to him, and this way after all, you know, Saurishi, after enjoying for long time, then again Saurishi developed detachment. Oh my god, I am so foolish. For 60,000 years I have done mistake, I have done bhajan. But within fraction of seconds I lose everything. Be careful. There's nice Siddhanta here. Very nice Siddhanta. If you do bhajan for thousands of years, you can do and gather power. But to lose your power, it will take only fraction of seconds. You see? I already told about, you know, Ajamil. So nice, he is doing bhajan, doing Gayatri, everything. Doing Shalgram, Sila, Archan. But somehow he developed Kama. Then lose everything. All your power you can lose. You can fall down. Be careful. So you'll have to check yourself by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Check in such a way, no amount of affluence, no amount of illusion, maya can touch you. No. Whenever you look around, you can see the, you know, figure of blood and flesh. There is a heap of blood and flesh, nothing else. You know, this way, you know, after the Sobari crying, Sobari saying, I lose all my bhajan this way, what to do? Then after that, you know, we are speaking about, you know, Vanaprastha, you took Vanaprastha and gone, you know, this way. Now the topic of Ganga coming, how Ganga came here. Trishanku, one king, I already told about, you know. Trishanku got cursed because he abducted one, you know, Brahmin girl. Trishanku, Viprakanya, one Brahmin girl, he abducted, so his father cursed him. So he became Chandal. Chandal, you know. Chandal, who is, you know, in crematorium ground, was there burning the dead bodies. You know, Kintu, but Vishwamitra Muni is so powerful. Vishwamitra Muni is so powerful. What about that curse? Out of my own power, I can send you to, you know, heaven. Trishanku was cursed. But Vishwamitra is speaking, well, I can send you to heaven. Vishwamitra is sending in heaven. The demigods, they are throwing you, hey, go from here, there is no place. Vishwamitra Muni, what to do? Vishwamitra Muni, stop him for falling down. Stop in one place. This way, so powerful Vishwamitra Muni, Harishchandra, in this, you know, destiny, Suryavangsa, Harishchandra has no son. Very, very pious, you know, king, Harishchandra. He wanted to, you know, do jagya so that he can get one nice son. No son and, you know, daughter, nothing. Vishwamitra, Vaishishto, they two each other, curse each other, and they are fighting for a long time. As you know, Ari, I don't know what is Ari, and Bok, when Swan, two birds, they are fighting with each other for a long time. You know, when this Harishchandra Raja started Jagya to satisfy Varun Devata, you know, demigod Varun Devata to get son. Varun Devata became very satisfied and wanted to give him a swan, but he gave one condition. I can give you one son provided you will have to sacrifice the son in front of me someday. Well, I am ready. After that, son took bath from Jagya, you know, that Raja, that king, Varun speaking now, you sacrifice his son. Well, no, 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 actually, 10 days over, only this was the last. Actually, after some time, that boy can become very pure. I can sacrifice. After that, you know, again, Varunji coming, speaking, he's taking, he's actually new teeth, you see. When the old teeth fall down, new teeth come, then this boy can become very pure, for I can go for sacrifice, not now. This way, lingering, lingering, you know, making late. Not today, not to after some. Then Varun become very angry. Why? You are speaking lie? You promised me? I curse you. All water can accumulate inside your belly. Then Harishchandra Raja develop his, you know, belly, this. Inside belly, he cannot go properly. All water there inside. By the curse of Varun. What to do? What to do? Then when Rohit came to know, actually, when Rohit the boy grew up, then he cried, because you know, somehow, father going to sacrifice me. After some time, Rohit wanted to come back, hearing all the problem about father. Problem of father, father growing his belly, this, you know, bowel, you know. You know, this way actually, you know, then after that is Rohit wanted to come back, but Indo speaking, no, no, not now, you can go after, now big problem they are going on. Then 6 years gone this way, after that how to make my father free from this problem, disease. Then Shunosep, one, you know, man, he buy from market, you know, there. He's very poor, Sunosep. Previous on those days, even in Greece, you know, there, you see, slavery system. You can remember? Slavery system in Greece, Rome, there, Bulgaria, there used to. The slavery system. Also, in Africa, also some days ago, there was apartheid system, apartheid, you know, apartheid, black and white. Apartheid system. Those who are white, they are putting control over black man. Now after liberty, they get free. This is a big problem going on. So the actually Rohit by Sunasev and come back and to make free and father, to make his father free from this, you know, disease, a promise. Varun Dev to do sacrifice, Jagya, you see. So after that, you know, Naravindu, this way actually after proper Jagya, so now Harishchandra was free from disease. Now Vishwamitra wanted to test, you know, Harishchandra. A different way. We want to get some donation. What denizen? He promised that I can give anything you want. Then actually, Dan, you know, donation? Vishwamitra wanted to test him. Harishchandra, you promised me to take anything as a donation, what you want. If you have, yes, I promise. Then give me what you want. A total kingdom. Total kingdom, what you have, you give me. After giving kingdom, all property, everything, then you have done me donation. After the dakshina, you know? After dan, you will have to give dakshina. Without dakshina, the dan is not useful. Then the Harishchandra wanted to take some money and, you know, gold coin from his treasure. Then Vishwamitra said, well, it is under my control because you give all kingdom to me. How you can take one penny? You have no right. All under my control. Then what to? Then you go and earn. Then he become beggar. with wife and you know son, you know, is going to forest. Here they are searching no place. After that one place is getting one service of in crematory and ground to fire, to set fire those last coming, and to pay money, because dan already given, dakshina yet to pay. After that he sell, you know, this, you know, Sabya, his, you know, wife, and son already there. The Sabya going to one Brahman's house, paying service, everything, every day and night, doing maid servant. And the Brahmin engaging him to son to pluck flower here, they collect flower, make garland, and he's washing utensil, everything daily. After that, one day, Rohit going in the morning time to get collect flowers. While collecting flowers, one snake bite here. I fall down. Then mother searching, where my son gone? Searching all the way, and finally, oh, his snake bite. All blue color, black, I fall down. Then the mother crying, oh, very heavy, bursted into tears. Who can save me? Where to go? I am the, you know, undone. What to do? I don't know. I am, you know, undone. Then after that is crying, sitting very heavily with a boy in lap, going to crematory and ground to burn. That time, when the boy was, you know, when the Harishchandra in the form of servant of a chandal, he is not chandal, he is acting on behalf of chandal. Chandal is very rich man. Then king Harishchandra now wanted to set fire, but somehow he could understand by some, you know, identification. Who is my boy? He's crying. Oh, my boy Rohit is crying. After the Swibba also bursted into tears, embraced each other, at the same time, you know, Vishwamitra coming, a blessing. Harishchandra speaking, O Rishi, now I am going to give you, you know, dakshina. Dan already give you. No need of dakshina. I am very satisfied. I wanted to see your patience, test your patience. I wanted to just test your patience, how much tolerance you have. You are successful, I bless you. Now take back your kingdom. Oh, Saibya, go with your husband. Where is your dead body of your, you know, son? He is not dead body. He is there. I bless him. Then all three coming back, you know, this way. In this Harishchandra, you can hear the name. Only I can recite. Name is also pure. If you hear the name in the destiny of Surya Vamsa, you can purify yourself. So big topics I'm not going to speak. See, from Harishchandra Rohit, from Rohit Champak, from Champak Sudev, Vijay, Bharuk, Briko, Bahuk, Sagar from Sagar, Asamanjasa, Angsuman, Dilip, Bhagirath, and that Bhagirath now coming, and in the destiny of, you know, Surya Vamsa, they're from Sagar Raj, how is name Bahuk Putra Sahag Sagar? How is name Sagar? All his, you know, stepmothers using poison with food, but somehow by the blessing of, you know, Supreme Lord, that poison couldn't do any harm to that baby in the womb of mother. And while taking birth, that poison also coming out and boy also come out separately. That's why his name is Sagar, with, that means with poison. In Sanskrit it means Sagar, Samane, with poison he took birth. That's why Sagar. And in Sagar, then Asamanjasa is, Angshuman, Sagar Raj, 60,000 boys, you see, Sagar, and boy is an enemy that took, you know, away everything, in a big, big history actually. Then after that, you know, there's, you know, is this way, Sagar, you know, Bangsha, their destiny, they are, you know, arrange one, Asama Jagya, but in Jagya hearts, somehow missing, and they ultimately, they are searching, where is, you know, where is their hearts? Because until and unless their hearts come back, you have no right to complete Jagya. You can come out failure. After that, when Jagya, you know, for yeah, they are searching for their Jagya, you know, horse. While searching, they find the horse is there near Kapilasram, Kapilji Maharaj, in Gangasagar. They told that rishi is thief. Still, they wanted to kill. You steal our horse, we are in trouble for so long, for so long time. When they became angry and going to kill 60,000 son, 60,000 son, then Kapil Muni look at, break this, you know, meditation, bhajan, and look at them. It is written in commentary, as, you know, they are having some enmity with the Rishi. But actually, Rishi have no enmity. So automatically fire coming out because of they are against, you know, sinful activities. Rishi looking at them automatically by fire. They are doing aparad. So due to fire, they all burnt up and become ash. After that, what to do? Yagya is not going to be completed. After that, you know, in his, you know, Sagar Vangsha, sons all gone. Then in destiny, you see, they are also trying again and again. Asamanjas are trying. Angshuman also trying. Dilip Raja, the next king, also trying. They are all failure. All his, you know, forefathers, they are hanging on sky. They cannot get solution. Follow my path. They are not getting any place. Because no, you know, funeral activities. Final activities, you know, funeral function, actually cake, water, not giving to them. They are disturbed, they are hanging. They are not getting any way out, how to come out of this problem. So all they are trying, you know, in heritage, everybody trying. Asamanjas are trying, Angshuman trying, Dilip Raja, they all failure. The son of Dilip Raja is Bhagirath. Then Bhagirath took responsibility to emancipate, to rescue all 60,000, you know, my forefathers. Well, I take responsibility. Then you see, Bhagirath actually, you know, doing tapasya. Great tapasya. Then Ganga Mata become very satisfied. I can come. Who can take the responsibility to catch me? From long distance I'm falling. The pressure is so heavy. If you cannot control me, somebody, then I can go down. Penetrate and go down. Who can control my speed? Big problem. Ganga like to come, but nobody is there to control. Then what to do? Then Bhagirath again praying to Shivji Maharaj. His Shivji Maharaj is so powerful. Then praying to Shivji Maharaj. Oh Prabhu, I cannot rescue all my 60,000, you know, all my forefathers. Please bless. What to do? Actually, it is my request. Ganga Mata like to come here by finding no place. Who can check his speed? Force. Well, I am going to help you. Then when going, call your Ganga Ma to come. When Ganga coming out, then, you know, Shivji Maharaj making his turban very nicely. Making his turban so nice. I mean, not turban, actually, met it here. How was Ganga coming and falling on the tub, you know, on the matted here? Then Ganga not coming out. On matted here, it is held by Shankar Bhagavan. There is enough space. Shankar Bhagavan is very weak. Then again, he is crying, Bhagirath. Oh, yo, you know, Pita, Shankar, what problem? I am not getting Ganga out. Actually, she is there, here. I make a hole here. Make a hole there. From there, Ganga, in a very force, coming. Second force. First force, take up by Shankar. First pressure. Second, make a hole here. So you can find picture of Shankar. He's called, his name is, one another name of Shankar is Gangadhara. The another name of Shankar is Gangadhar. After that, Ganga coming out, flowing nicely, and Bhagirath, and blowing on conch. Boom, you know, conch, very nicely, and going. After some time, again he look back, Ganga Maya is not there. Where you are, Mata? Where you are? I am helpless. I am doing so. Then Ganga Mata say, what to do, actually? Ganga Mata, not going there. Ganga Mata coming, just opposite way, here in Navadip. It is written in Parikrama Khanda. Parikrama. When Ganga Mata changing track, Bhagirath says, Mataji, you are supposed to go this way, we come. You don't know. Gaur Purnima coming, let me do some bhajan here. After that I can go, I promise you. Don't feel disturbed. And Ganga Mata coming here. Gaur Purnima, Ganga Mata doing bhajan. Yeah, Prabhu. So we are getting Ganga here. And after that what happens? Ganga Mata, after that going, after that when Bhagirath again taking him back, while going, you know, one rishi is there, Janu Muni, doing bhajan, all he used to say, Ganta, all pots of Orsi all gone by flowing. Ganga, hey, who is there? Who is making disturbance? I am doing bhajan here. Oh, Ganga! And drink up all Ganga. Drink up, you can go to, you know, this Janadi, Janudip. Then drink up. Then again, you know, Bhagirath crying, oh, Ganga Ma, where gone? Oh, you find that this is disturbed, he feeling disturbance, so drink up all but. Again, he praying and catch the lotus feet of Rishi. For this reason, after long astuary and penances, I get my mother back. I am supposed to go to Ganga Saga, while there my all forefathers, 60,000, lying there as ass. How to get, you know, Janu Muni by his prayer become very happy. Then cut this jang. Jang is, you know, uro. That's why in his name become Janavi. Then Ganga Mata actually coming. Ganga Mata coming, actually, after that Ganga going to touch the asses they are lying in, you know, in the bank of, you know, Ganga Sagar. And with a touch of Ganga water is the only solution, prescription. So they actually, they get their body and go back to heaven nicely. In their destiny, I already told, in their destiny, you can get, you know, in this Surya Vamsa, I told the son of Dilip Raj is Bhagirath. His son is Sruto, his son is Nabho, Bindudip, Rituparno from Rituparno, Sarvakam, Sudas, Saudas, Asmak, Dasarat, Oirobidi, Vishwasa, Khattango, Dirgabhau, Raghu, Ajo, Dasarat, Ramchandra, Lavkush. This is all destiny. In this, you know, destiny, you can find Ramchandra avatar. So this way, Bhagirath becomes successful. After in his death destiny, I already know Saudas become king. Saudas one day going to forest to hunt some, you know, hunt some deer there. but he is not finding any target. So ultimately he was going to kill one Rakshas. No, he is not finding nothing. So ultimately he was bound to kill one Rakshas. The Rakshas is cannot fight with, you know, Saudas is very powerful. He took decision to for his fall down. I can arrange the situation such a way so that he is doing this, is killing my brother. I can take revenge in very, very tactfully. How? You know, the Rakshas, you know, his you know, brother, he is acting there as a cookman in the kingdom, in the palace of Saudas. He is taking service as cookman. One day, he cook one man, human, Naramangsha, and cooking and serving in front of Vaishishtha. Vaishishtha Muni. Vaishishtha Muni, in his, he has his eyes is very clear. Hey! Who is giving me human flesh? I curse you, king! Foolish. He curse him. He become Rakshas. Oh my God. King saying, I don't know nothing. You curse me. I am also to go to curse you. And taking water and going to curse. To whom? Saudas. Saudas. Vaishishtha Muni curse Saudas. Saudas now going to curse. To Vaishishtha Muni. His wife. No, don't do that. His guru. Vasishto, don't curse him. Then he already giving mantra here. Where this water can fall? Water, you cannot throw this water into land, you know, ground. See, his water now fall down on leg. And the leg, two legs become burnt up, become black. From then his name become Kalmaspat. His name become Kalmaspat. You know, big history there, Saudas. Now he become Rakshas. He is traveling in forest. One day he find one Brahmin and Brahmani, wife and husband. They are getting association with each other. He forcefully take the Brahmin from that place while he is enjoying with wife. Take and eat up. Wife crying. Why you don't take? Is my husband actually? But he is not. Then after that wife curse, you can also cannot get that kind of enjoyment. I curse you. Whenever you want to get the association wife, you can kill. You can die. You know. After 12 years, after that kind of, you know, sin, curse actually, over, then, you know, because, you know, Rishi, you know, Vasishtha Muni cursed him. For 12 years, he can become Rakshas. And the period is over, he come back. Then, after a long time, he is going to meet his wife, Damayanti. Damayanti says, no, don't come to me. If you come to me, you can die. Forcefully, you want to take the association wife. Fall down and die. By the mercy of Krishna, Vasishtha Muni took the responsibility. On those days, this was a system. At present, you cannot do it. You cannot do it. You know, that time it was the system. Vasishtha Muni wanted to create children in the womb of his wife. So after 100 years, that garbha there is not coming out. Vasishtha then throw one stone. Then that boy come out, and that boy, you know, name is fighting with, you know, stone. That's why his name is Asmak. This way, in this destiny, we get Khatanga Raja. In Pandav destiny also, you can say Rajmata. Requesting, you know, I can come to this point after, not now actually. Then actually, who? Vedavyas coming. And giving birth to? You know, this, you know, Pandav, Dhritarashtra, and, you know, Vidu, this way. You can confuse, because you can try to reconcile this matter according to your own efficiency. Don't try to do it. If you express some doubt, then you can fall down. It's the arrangement of Krishna Prabhu. In that destiny, Khatanga Raja become king. Khatanga Raja, very powerful Raja, he helping all demigods to fight with, you know, Asura and come out successful. That time actually those demigods, they bless him. Oh Rajan, we like to bless you because you are helping us in a big way. Now Khatanga Raja is asking, how long I am going to live? First of all, I like to know how long I am going to live. After that you can bless me. Then those demigods, they are looking his face, so who? No time is there. Only 48 minutes, oh really? Then what I can do with? You can bless within this short period, I can get Krishna, Supreme Lord. They bless actually. After that, he consented within that 48 minutes, he consented onto the lotus feet of Krishna and come out successful. So it's a very nice, you know, topics that Khatanga Raja within, you know, very short time coming out successful. Why you cannot come out successful, whereas you are getting long time? Khatanga Raja, from there I already told you, in Khatanga Raja I already told you, you know, Khatanga Raja, I already told you, Khatanga, from Khatanga, one king come, his son is Dirgabahu. From Dirgabahu, Raghu, very big king. From Raghu, Ajo. From Ajo, Dasarath is the son of Ajo. You know, Dasarath, the father of Ramchandra. Ajo. After that, Dasarath coming. And from Dasarath, we get Ramchandra. Supreme Lord. And from, you know, Ramchandra, and you know, you can get love and Kush. All you can get. So this way, I know, this way, actually, in heretical factor, we are going to get Sri Ramchandra, you know. It is written in 10th chapter, it is written. This way, you see, in 10th chapter, we now find Sukhdev Goswami speaking. The Khatanga, the Dirgabahuscha, Raghus Tasmat Prithusravaha, Ajahastato Maharaja Tasmat Dasarata Bhavat, Tasyapi Bhagavan Esho Shakshat Brahma Mayo Harihi, Angsha Angsena Chaturdha Gad Putta Tamparthito Suroi. Rama Lakshana Bharata Sastugna Iti Sangya. Tasyanu Charitam Rajan, Vajan, Tasyanu Charitam Rajan, Narsivhi, Stata Darshivhi, Srutam, Hi Varnitam Bhuri, Taya, Sita Patirmuhu. Now Sukhdev Goswami speaking. From Khatanga Raja, Dirgabahu become king. From Dirgabahu, Raghu become king. And from Raghu, we get, you know, from Raghu, we can get, you know, we can get from Raghu, Dirgabahu, you know, Aje, Khatanga Raja, Dirgabahu, Raghu, Ajo, from Ajo, Dasarath, from then Ramchandra, and after that, Lavakus. Now, Sukhdev Goswami Maharaj speaking that Ramchandra is Supreme Lord, all in all. He came in four different parts. Chaturdha Agat came in the form of Ram, Laksham, Bharat, Satruga. Same Paratattva. That Advaita Gyanatattva coming in front form. Like you can remember every day you are speaking. Panchatatmatakam Krishnam Bhakta Rupa Sarupakam Bhakta Avatara Bhaktakyam Namami Bhakta Sakti. You speak? That same Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is just in Panchatatva is equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You see, five different parts, not that. Ramchandra, Supreme Lord. Ramchandra, Supreme Lord. But anyway, Ramchandra in four different parts. Ram, Lakshman, Bharat, Satugna. This way. Now I am going to speak something about the glories of Ramchandra. Because no way, you have to hear. Anyway, now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Ho Rajan is big issue, big point, you see. We must discuss. Guru Varthe Tekto Rajyo Vyacharat Anubanam Paddo Padbham Priyaya Panis Parsakshama Abhyam Mrijita Pathuru Jojo Harindranu Anuja Abhyam. Imagine. Guruvarthe, it is actually number 10th chapter, 4th adhyay. Guruvarthe, takto rajyo vyacharat anubanam paddo padbhyam priyaya. Ramchandra, this topic is very excellent. Hey Rajan Parikshit, you know, to keep the promise, to protect the promise of father, you know, he was bound to go to forest with wife, Sita Devi. And he was traveling in different forests with lotus, you know. His leg is just equal to lotus flower. This way, traveling forest to forest, this way. Also, brother Lakshman also following him. They are traveling in forest for a long time. 14 years. 14. There is some topics, you see, in at the time of Ram Abhirbhav Tithi, Ramnami, I already discussed this in the evening time. Morning time, I discussed about Bhakti Vala Tithu Goswami Maharaj in Vrindavan, main mart. After that morning time, 10 o'clock. 10 to 11. And from them, I come, come there in Dauji Mandir, where? Near Gopeshwar, our temple, Gopinath Gauriya Math. There I discuss from 11, 10. Very fast I come. I discuss about Bhakti, Sauda Ashram Goswami, my disappearance day. And in the evening time, for 4 o'clock, I speak all 3 hours continue. Maybe. I cannot remember, maybe 3 hours. Or 2:30. I don't, about Ramchandra, all topics. I speak in details, you can go through. I have no time to go through in details, actually. So this way, to protect the promise of father, Dasaratha, he was bound to go to forest, take travel for long 14 years. And you know already, Ravan abducts Sita Devi. There are also different kind of Siddhanta I already told. Ravan could not abduct Sita Devi. It was Sadhu Sita. All Siddhanta you can find there. I'm speaking in gist. You know, this way, you know, big fighting took place between Ravan and Ram. How Ramchandra making friendship with, you know, Jambuvan. How Rishasinga Parvat in South India. How making friendship with Hanuman. And Sugriv, Bali. These ways, all happens, all in details. After that, how Ramchandra making, you know, stone bridge to go to Lanka. Still today, the scientists watching from Lanka to India, Rameshwaram, there is one bridge just down. 20,000 league under the sea. Scientists over there in net, you know, they find stone. That stone is there. So by the name of Ramchandra, Hanuman ji wanted to make bridge. Ram Nam is so powerful. Jai Sri Ram, one stone throwing, that stone floating. Jai Sri Ram again throwing. This way making big bridge. You cannot believe, how Maharaj possible? He actually like a pussy cast. You cannot believe. So this, you know, bridge, make after making which, full troops, Ramchandra going there, and, you know, fighting with Ravana. After that, he delivers Sita Devi, and with Pushpak Rath chariot, come back again, you know, this way. But in the meantime, I forget, here is written, Surpanakha, the dot, you know, the, you know, sister of, you know, Ravana, approaching, you know, who? Ramchandra, marry me. I like to marry you. After that, Ramchandra, you see, what to do? It's disturbing all the time. And after this, an arrow is cutting your nose and ears. That is called Nasik. In India, that place is Nasik. Today, we find Nasik in MP. That place, that forest. That's why we name it Nasik. They cut the Nasa. Nasa means nose. And from them, from that time, we heard this Muslim people, Mataji, they are putting black, you know, cloth here up to this point. Yes. From that time onward, they developed this habit to put, you know, black cloth here. Up to nose cut it and, you know, here. Yes. From then, they get habituated to put black clothes. We heard. From internet, I got this information. Yes. This way, actually, then actually big fighting. So Ramchandra actually come out successful. You know, this way big fighting going on. And, you know, Ramchandra, Hanumanji helping. After that, Ramchandra come out successful. And then Ramchandra making Vibhishan. Vibhishan as the king of Lanka. Vibhishan, great devotee. Great devotee, Vibhishan. It is Vibhishan who suggested in front of Lanka king, "Ho Ravan, brother, don't try to disturb Ramchandra. He is superman. He is actually supreme lord. Don't try to abduct Sita Devi. Give back." Then Ravan become very angry. "You are speaking about Ramchandra? You are my brother?" Give one kick there on chest of Vibhishan. Vibhishan fall down. "Go away from my kingdom. No place for you." Then Vibhishan was very sorry. Come back and take shelter on the lotus feet Ramchandra. Speaking all history. "My brother, you know, Ravan, he is not going to obey, what to do?" Then actually Ramchandra promised, "I bless you, no problem." From then onward, Ramchandra helping whom? Vibhishan. So after Ravan was killed, Vibhishan was the king of, you know, Lanka. Still we can find those who are Panda there. I heard that even today, Vibhishan coming from Lanka with a special flower, Parijat, one kind of special flower. When Panda, they open the temple gate, they find the flower, unique flower. We heard it is, you know, actually Vibhishan coming and offering this flower to Jagannath. But I wonder how possible. Everything is possible. From that long distance coming. This way, you see, after Ravan was defeated, when Ramchandra wanted to come back here, then Varun Dev praying to Ramchandra, "Ho Prabhu, you are making bridge. It's a kind of bondage for me. before you go back, you break this, you open this bondage. Then Ramchandra again, who one arrow and break scattered, all bridge broken, and the stone going down in water. From internal we can find. Very long way up to Lanka. This way you see, Ramchandra, we get, you know, some, but be careful, here are two or three Siddhanta I can speak very nicely. One point is that, very nice Siddhanta, don't forget this. So, Leela you know already, I sometimes discuss about Ram Leela, I discuss. But about this Siddhanta, you must be careful. Sometimes speaking in Ramayana, we can find that Dasaraji Maharaj having two wives, three wives, who? Kaushalya, Kaikeyi, and Sumitra. Kaushalya Nandan is Ramchandra. Kaikeyi Nandan is Bharat. Sumitra Nandan is Lakshman and Shatrughna. This is, you know, strategy. Now, after that, you know, this, you know, Kaikeyi, Kaushalanandan Ram, Kaikeyi giving service to Dasarathi Maharaj very heavily. Dasarathi Maharaj was very happy giving it. I like to give you blessing, three blessings. Then he took decision, well, I can take on time, not now. I like to keep it due. On time I can. But now when Dasaraji Maharaj want to make Ramchandra the elder son of the king of, you know, Ayodhya, that time it is the advice of Manthara, the maid servant of Kaikeyi. Now it is the time you can beg. You can beg that three, you know, blessings. Now he is one, he want to get. Then when Dasarath hearing all these things, first, you know, my king, my son, Dasarath become, you will have to make king. Second, he can go back, he can go to forest for 14 years. This way, then Dasarath on hearing this, fall down and dies. After that, Bharat Maharaj come back, on hearing this topic, become very, very angry. Going to leave mother, you are not my mother. I like to leave you forever. Go! After that, mother and Bharat was giving kingdom, but Bharat not going to sit on throne, Shinghasan. Somehow Bharatji Maharaj collect the, you know, wooden sandal, karam of Ramchandra and come back and put there on in Shinghasan, and he is thinking, Ramchandra is actually king. I am not king, I am servant. But nobody knowing this top secret Siddhanta, how Kaikeyi, this kind of, you know, benediction, why Kaikeyi asking in front of Dasarath? Nobody knows. But if you go through Ramayana, you can find unique example. Though we know Ramchandra is a Kaushalanandan, Kaushala, son of Kaushala. But if you go through Ramayana all the way, Valmiki Ramayana or Tulsida, you can find all the time Kaikeyi loving Ramchandra. All the time. Most of the time Ramchandra staying in the lap of Kaikeyi. Kaikeyi all the time kissing, blessing, you know, taking care. Most of the time, if you can go, if you don't believe me, you can go through Ramayana. Nobody knows what is the Siddhanta. Why Kaikeyi then? One day Ramchandra very secretly coming in front of mother. Mother, I have some begging. Bhiksha. What bhiksha? If you want my life, I was like, no, 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 not your life. I want to beg one very special thing. I can give you if I have. You have, but you have to promise that you can do. On hearing, if you say, no, I cannot do, then first you promise. You speak out what you want. No, first you will have to promise. First you have to promise that you cannot get deviated. First you promise. Okay, I promise you. Ram, I can give everything, even my life. Not life, more than life you'll have to give. What? Actually, mother, I like to request you that you, three benediction is due with, you know, king, my father. Now this time you ask. What? What kind of? First you ask that my son, Bharat, can become king. And I like to send Ramchandra for... Oh my God! How I cannot? You told me, you promised me, you cannot say no. You cannot speak no. Mother, I told you first, it is more than death. Whole world, whole universe can hate you. Whole universe for long time, for infinity period can hate you. Anybody numbing the... Hearing the name of Kaikeyi, they can spit. Thu. You are ready still? No daughter, nobody going to keep name Kaikeyi. So big scandal, you see. Nobody in this whole world can keep the name of their daughter as your name. Kaikeyi, be ready. You are ready? You can do it for me. Oh, Ram, oh, no, you should not. You promise me. What I want, you will have to do. Then secretly, Kaikeyi crying and become ready. Okay, for you I can do everything. But nobody knowing, everybody hate Kaikeyi. The mother of Bharatji Maharaj cannot be so, you know, dirty woman. Is the first Siddhanta. Bharatji Maharaj is more than Ram. Yes, this Siddhanta. Ram told himself. His gift, very secret Siddhanta. Ramji Maharaj is more than Ram. That Bharatji Maharaj and the mother of Bharatji Maharaj, how we can expect? So dirty woman? No. This way. Then whole life for infinity period for Ramchandra, she is going to earn bad name. Everybody spit on the name of Kaikeyi. Thu. So dirty lady. But not dirty lady. Secret Siddhanta. But here another Siddhanta. Why I say Bharat is more than Ram? You see the dedication of Bharat. Bharat crying all the way, going to die. But cannot die. Because Ramchandra, you know, giving order, you will have to go back and take control over this kingdom. It is my duty. Well, I can do carry out, but you will have to give your wooden sandal. Take. Wooden chapal, you know? Karam. Let's come back on head. And come back and put this, you know, as a representative of Ramchandra. He is staying down. All is staying down. His Shingasan, putting. And he himself, started so long as Ramchandra is there in 14 years. Each and every second, Bharat crying, become blind. Bharat cannot, resist, cannot bear the separation of Ramchandra. For 14 years, every fraction of second, Bharat crying. I'm going to die anyway. After that, Bharatji Maharaj, you know, taking shelter, they are down underground in Nandigram. Yeah. And what eating? What eating? No clothes. Only, you know, skin of trees. And what eating? Every day, Ram, shouting. This much rice. Yeah. In a pot, keeping. And with cow urine. Gomutra, cow urine. With cow urine, that rice is being boiled. After sufficient, then after that take out, then after that rice with salt. To maintain his body. So why I say Balaji Maharaj is more than Ram? There's so much dedication we cannot expect in whole world. In you know nothing about the secret Siddhanta. You know? Nothing. This way we are very happy to sing the glories of Ramchandra. You know, after that, Sita Devi was giving heavy punishment without any reason. Because as Ramchandra is ideal king, Maryada Purushottama. When those, you know, subject, those people staying there in kingdom, they expressed doubt about the chastity of Sita Devi, Sita Devi again entered into fire to prove that I am chaste lady. I have no, you know, problem. But still after that, again testing, again testing, again testing. Then Sita Devi became paid up. And then living, going to live this material world, there's bhumi, bhumi, the earth cracked. And Sita Devi going down. Sita Devi going down, earth crack. And Sita Devi now going down. And Ramchandra running, Sita, Sita, don't go, Sita. But Sita Devi gone, and Ramchandra cannot say it. To prove the ideality, Ramchandra was bound to do it. Maryada Purushottama. Ramchandra, like Prahlad Maharaj, night time used to travel in different place to hear if there is any kind of dissatisfaction among my subject, Praja. One day Ramchandra going a very plain dress, civil dress, you know, not king dress. Very plain, civil dress. Nobody can understand Ramchandra. Prahlad Maharaj also used to travel this way. All big king that time. Now nobody going to take care of you. You die or, you know. Ramchandra wanted here, there's fighting going on in one house, home. What's that fighting is? Oh, husband and wife fighting. Husband become very angry and speaking, I am not Ramchandra. So that dirty, I can accept that dirty lady coming back from Lanka. Then Ramchandra go mad. Who? Still they have bad conception about my Shakti, Sita. Oh my God. Then again I will have to arrange some testing so that they can get evidence that Sita is pure and pure and pure. Again and again Ramchandra testing Sita. Though Ramchandra having 100% belief was told what to do. Then Sita couldn't tolerate anymore. Then go down. Earth crack, Sita Devi going down. Ramchandra crying, Sita, Sita, Sita. Sita Devi gone. After Sita Devi gone, Ramchandra somehow want to take control over this, you know, kingdom. In the meantime, I forget to tell you that first Sita Devi was sent to the ashram of, you know, Vishwamitra Muni. You know, they actually love and Kush. There in love and Kush, there took birth. The love of Kush, they received all different kind of, you know, vidya teachings from Muni, or fighting, this, that, and education, language, all science, technology, everything from Muni. Like, you know, Krishna Balaram got all, you know, 64 type of, you know, teachings within only 64 days. One day hearing one thing, all. This way, actually, I forget to tell you, two boys there, you know, in forest there, who? Love and Kush, nice. Sita Devi gone. But Ramchandra is bound to arrange for Jagya. He's arranging so many Jagya. After Sita gone, so many jagga was there performed by Ramchandra. But each time, Ramchandra was bound to install deity of Sita, made of gold, each and every time, because you are Grihastha. Sita not dead body, Sita not dying, going away. So you are bound. So every time Ramchandra making one golden, you know, deity of Sita, deity of Sita, and installing pran, and every time doing jiga. Every time sitting Sita, I mean left hand. Countless Sita was kept in godown after jiga. Yes. That's all Sita, they are praying in front of, you know, Ramchandra. Ramchandra saying, this life only Sita I accept. You also Sita, all different in form. Those, you know, different deity in Krishna Lila, they also take the form of gopi. In front of, I can speak all about it in detail, very secrecy. They are also playing with Krishna, by the blessing of Brahma. All Rishi Muni, they are in Dandakarana, they are feeling strong attraction for Ram Roop. Oh, so nice. Ramji speaking, no, this way you cannot love. Because only Sita, I have one wife. This life, I cannot accept you. Next life, next, you know, birth, I am coming as Krishna, then I can become Bahujana Balyab. Oh, I can accept you all. But now I have resolution. Without Sita, nobody can stay with me. That by the blessing of the Ramchandra, all those, you know, rishis staying in Dandakarana, they also took the form of gopis. So many gopis. You don't know, not one category. I can speak all in details after. So, you know, this way, in Surya Vamsa, from Lava, Kusha, from Kusha, Atithi, Nishet, so many big, you know, big issue. I go on speaking long list. After that, in that destiny, Ikkhakutanay Nimi, he wanted to, Ikkhakutanay Nimi, he is the king. He wanted to perform Jagya. Ikkhakutanay. Then Nimi Maharaj, you know, Ikkhakutanay Nimi, you know, inviting Vaishishta Muni, oh Muni, could you come here kindly to perform the yoga? Vasishtha Muni saying, now I am already invited by somebody, previous, you know, before you. So I have to complete yoga there, then I can come back here. Till then you will have to wait. Nimi Maharaj thought, he is going to do yoga there for years. Life is very unstable. Anytime I can die. So better I can do perform jagya by another, you know, Ritik. I invite. Then Vasishtha Muni became very angry. Why? You cannot wait for me to come back. I can curse you. He fell down. Nima, well, I have done nothing mistake. Then, you know, Vasishtha curse. Nima Deho fall down. And after that, you know, that Nimi Maharaj also curse him. You also leave your body. He fall down. After that, Vasishtha Muni again took birth from the womb of Urvashi. And then by the mercy of Rishi Muni, Nimi Maharaj going to live in Nimesh. Nimesh means twinkling of eyes. Yeah? Yeah? In Hindi we say lapak japak of eyes. Twinkling of eyes. In this year, Nimi Maharaj is living. So Nimi Maharaj is not going to die. This way actually, when Nimi Maharaj's body was kept inside medicine, but Nimi Maharaj, when Rishi Muni say again, you can take birth. No, I cannot come. His body is very unstable. You see, unnecessary, unusual event happening. So I don't like to take body. First of all, the body of Nimi Maharaj was kept in medicine. But he is not ready to come out with body. then what to do? Then all, you know, Rishi Muni, they speak, Adiyo, yes, Vidhoraj. So you can stay, you know, we can live without anybody here in the, you know, twinkling. This way, so Maharshi, those all Rishi, they are, you know, messaging the body of Nimi Maharaj, and from there, one king coming out, his name is Janak Maharaj. One king coming out, very powerful king. Janak Maharaj, first. Janak, he took birth from Videha Valiya, his name is Vaideho, Janak Raj. Prahlad Visma Janako Vailir Vaya Sakira Vaya, you see? So he is one of, you know, one Mahajan out of 12. So this way, nice actually. Now, from Ikhyaku, Nimi, Janak, Udavasu, Nandivardhan, Suketu, Devarat, Brihadratha, this way long, you know, chart. Surya Vangsa is so pure. Chandra Vangsa is so pure. If you only name, you can come outside. You can be free. No kind of material desire can stay inside your heart. If at all any kind of smell of material desire is there inside your heart, you cannot hear Bhagavad. And I cannot speak any Bhagavad. Not possible for me. This way you see, big problem you see. Now today I am going to stop here. I have so many things to speak about, but what to do, time is very limited. Today, actually, tomorrow we can discuss about Puru Rabha, Urvasi. Oh, we can discuss in details. How you see, it's so nice, you see. So, you see, I started with what slok I started with? Nice. Now we can remember. How this, you know, and destiny, one by one, they are increasing. They want to do something. But it is written in Bhagavad Siddhanta, Tatte unukampa susamikshamano bhunyan evo atmakyuta vipakam hridbhagbabu virvidadan namaste jiveta jo muktivate muktipade sadaibhag. But, you know, Sarvamataja Jishendi jiveta bhaktipade sadaibhag. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Vanchakalpadurvaseke basindh bhavacha patitana pavana bhavishna bhyonamo. Try to enjoy Harikatha. You cannot think that you are living. You cannot think that you are a woman. You cannot think that you are a man. You forget. You are not man. You are not woman. You are, you know, pure soul. What question?
Ramchandra,
who?
Ramchandra, he asked to Keke to ask this, but he knows that his own father, he will die from. Ramchandra has love for his father, but knowingly he is doing such a
villain
that he knows all his father.
No. Actually, father anyway going to leave his body. Father, Dasarathaji is glory, you don't know. Dasarathaji Maharaj is so powerful, single-handed, go to fight, the whole world get defeated. Dasarathaji Maharaj going to take place with Indra in same throne, so honored. So anyway, is the Leela of Ramchandra. Dasarath, anyway, Dasarathaji Maharaj going to leave his body anyway. So, if Ramchandra not playing this way, then, you know, this Leela cannot show him. This kind of nice Leela, so this is the Leela of Supreme Lord, you see. If Prabhu not playing this way, who is going to get that kind of benefit? Nobody can get. So this way. What?
We are hearing this Vishishta cursing, Vishishta cursing, so many rishis cursing.
I cannot hear properly. Hey, Tarun Krishna, you translate. What are you speaking? I cannot hear.
Some,
So many times we hear, oh, I curse you, this rishi says, that's
curse. Oh, I cannot hear from this.
What we
oh, actually, curse is here, you can find, but we actually curse is also here, one kind of, you know, compensating factor. If there is no curse, then Father Leela we cannot get. And also you can get the result of this curse, this, that also you can get, you can grow, you know, some detachment. So, this curse is nothing actually. You cannot say all bad things there in Bhagavatam, not say. Everything is Bhagavatam, mean whole top to bottom, Bhagavad is pure. You cannot think this way, this is all unnecessary Maharaj, all unnecessary, useless, don't think that, all necessary. I can discuss this point tomorrow, I can speak. How and when we are going to get curse, you should know it, because you are hearing all Gaur Leela, not hearing I think. Actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting curse from one Brahmana, you cannot get! The enjoyment of five family life, yes. Mahaprabhu asking is very good for me. Yes. And that's the thing I'm asking. Huh? You cannot understand. You can hear Harikatha from a sadhu for a long time, whole life. Then you can get solution of everything automatically. Otherwise you can get one question, another question, one question, doubts, you know.